Today I get to do two of my absolute favorite things to do. That's fishing with my son Tyler and topwater fishing. We're on Lake Guntersville in mid-May fishing these grass flats just off the main river. The bass have finished spawning and they're loading up on bream and shad. Should be a fantastic day on the water.
There we go. That's a nice one, isn't it, buddy? Sweet! He was fighting hard. I'll get the grass off. We can throw that out of this grass.
They're not real big, but they are fun on top.
Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, my goodness.
Keep your eye tips up. Keep them out of that grass. Keep it. Keep it. Keep it.
A
little better.
Isn't that the biggest one we've caught so far?
That's the biggest one we've caught so far. I'm not real big, but I've been struggling. About 3 pounds. A little black been in that grass. Caught a bunch of little fish this morning. Made a little move over here. I ain't been here 5 minutes. Caught that fish.
Got it.
Good one right there. Hey everybody, real quick, I just want to show you what we were catching these fish on today. We're using a Excalibur Zelpop and a Super Spook Junior. These two baits right here, the Pop-R is really good for kids because it's easy to fish. All they got to do is throw it out there and just kind of let it bloop along the top of the water. Real, real simple. We fish this probably 90% of the time. I caught a lot of fish on it as well. This bait, Super Spook Junior, takes a little bit more work. You know, you got to kind of get the rhythm of it going back and forth, walking the dog on top of the water. But it'll catch bigger fish. Not always. Sometimes you'll catch big fish on this too. But I seem to catch more big fish on the Spook. But for your kids, this is something you can tie on. Very simple. Let them throw it out there. Just bloop, bloop, bloop. And you know, fish come up and hit it. Real, real simple to catch fish on. And just kind of rotate back and forth and just see what they're biting. Some days they like the Spook a lot better. Some days they like the Pop-R a lot better. But these are two really, really good baits mid-May on Guntersville topwater fishing. This is definitely what you want to have in your tackle box. All right. Well, hey, did you have a good time today?
Yes. It's been so fun coming out here and do this topwater fishing. And it's really fun. And we've just had such a good time. We've both caught a lot of fish. It's been really fun doing this.
Yeah, topwater fishing is a lot of fun because you get to see them come up and hit the bait, right? Yeah, we could have caught them on probably a lot of different stuff today, but we chose to fish topwater the whole day. And you know, right now, mid-May on Guntersville, it's hard to beat this time of year.
Yep.
You could probably catch them on lizards and spinner baits and whatever else, but
topwater is usually the funnest.
When they come up and hit that bait, it's a lot of fun. We weren't trying to win any tournaments. We just out here trying to have a good time, and we caught a bunch of fish. Caught one decent one, I guess, and several, you know, 2-3 pounders, but it was a really good time. And look, you got to get your kids out here. If you're not taking your kids fishing, if you know a kid, maybe they don't get an opportunity to go fishing, get them out on the water, get them in the woods, do something to get them involved in this stuff. I think there's a lot of kids out there and different things. They're in video games and, you know, they do play a lot of sports, and that's good, but you need to get them outdoors. So if you have the opportunity to take a kid hunting, fishing, whether it's yours or not, try to do that, because it really is a lot of fun. Of course, nothing like fishing with your son. You can't beat that, but if you know somebody else, get them out there and you know, let them have that opportunity. But it was fun. We're gonna roll into the house. We'll try it again. But I enjoyed fishing with you today.
Mm-hmm.
And hope you had a good time.
I did.
And we'll see you guys next time. All right? All right, let's pack it up.
Since my dad was nice, he let me skip school for this, so.